We just have a management who is waiting by, Dilip Buildcon. They won orders worth about 5,400 crores in Karnataka and Jharkhand to discuss these projects and the opportunities that these open up. Let's get in Rohan Suryavanshi. He's head of strategy and planning at Dilip Buildcon. Rohan, good morning and thanks so much for joining in on Bloomberg Quint. This is Neeraj here. Congratulations. I'm guessing these are in addition to a large order win that you announced yesterday or day before of 2,000 crores.
Good morning, Neeraj. Thank you very much for having me on your show. Good morning to Akan as well. Yes, these orders that we announced today are in case now a couple of days. The orders that we announced, these are in the state of Karnataka and Jharkhand, and the total order value is about 5,400 crore, like you said.
Rohan, what does this take your order book to? Because the last maybe 20 odd days, I've seen you win a clutch of large orders.
Absolutely. You know, I think with the addition of these orders, our order book now currently stands over 10,000 crores. I mean, the new incremental order inflow this year stands at 10,000 crore plus. And the total order book that we will have would have crossed above 20,000. So it would be around 22,000 crore plus of orders in hand.
And all of these orders, the recent ones that you won, have what, a duration of what, 2.5 years, 3 years at best?
Yes, all of them, most of the ones that we've won in the recent have a construction period of 2.5 years. All the three that we're announcing today, these are all 2.5 year construction period projects.
Rohan, good morning. This is Agam here. I'm just reading about some concerns with respect to the slight deterioration in your cash conversion cycle. How are you addressing these issues?
No, I don't know what deterioration you're talking about, because you've only become more efficient over the last 3 years. You know, if you look at our debt in 2015 to at the end of the year where it will be right now, it could be a similar number. It would be slightly elevated than that. But in 2015, we were doing a top line of 2,600 crores, and this year we would do thrice that top line. So with the same amount of debt, we'll be doing a revenue of 3x of that, so almost about 2,500 crores. So there have only been improvement in all our financial metrics.
Rohan, I'm interested in knowing what quantum of orders are you L1 in as well, because your order book at 22,000 has seen a sharp uptick. Are you L1 in? I mean, you would be L1 in certain orders. What's the number there?
These are the orders that I'm talking about. These are all orders which we are in L1, as where we have received a letter of award. So, you know, most of the projects where you typically end up winning the L1, almost 99% of them, you get the letter of award. It's rarely that there might be any kind of issue. So these are orders which are, you could safely say, are in the kitty.
No, but you would have, let me rephrase my question. You have order wins and a current order book of 22,000 crores. There will be certain orders that you've bid for where you are likely to win as well. I mean, is there a sense of what's the kind of order bidding that you've done, say from a 3 month, for the next 3 months odd?
Yeah, there's a high, there is still a lot of ordering that the company is doing, and we are hopeful that in the coming few months we will get another a bunch of interesting projects as well. But as of now, the projects that are in L1, that we've received the L1 for, are the ones that I'm currently speaking to you, which is about 22,000 crores. Or we've received the letter of award. So I'm putting all of it as the current order book.
Fair call. Rohan, just one last question. I'm guessing the IRRs of all the projects that you're winning are close to or better than the historical IRRs that you've enjoyed. Or if not historical, at least the IRRs that you enjoyed in 2017.
I think the projects that we're bidding for, we know, always take minimum IRR, and they will be in line to what we've done historically. The endeavor is always to improve upon it, and that fact, to do that, we also need to work on improving our operational efficiency. So if we are able to squeeze more operational efficiency out of this, we should be seeing a better IRR than we have in the past as well. But as of now, you can safely assume that they will give the same kind of IRRs, at least from what they've done in the past.
Okay, Rohan, we leave it at that. Thanks for joining us and giving us an update. Of course, this also means that we're likely to see the stock at least open in the green on the back of this huge order win for Dilip Buildcon. We will keep tracking the share price as well as more news and development.